and Laser. Jenny has asked me to be your master of ceremony this evening. I'm a lawyer, so that, you know, we say there's no sex at the bar, so there's no mistress of ceremonies, just a master of ceremony. And let me just say a few words about Jenny. Jenny and I have known each other from the cradle. Since about 25 years ago, I met Jenny in California. And I was doing a course at the school in Reno, Nevada. I did not know anybody, and a friend in Trinidad said, oh, I have a girlfriend who lives in California. Why don't you go visit her? And I thought, anyway, I called her, and Jenny was the epitome of graciousness. She invited me to come visit herself and her family. At that time, the girls were just about 3 and maybe 5 years old, and we have been friends ever since. I just want to say this about Jenny. Jenny has been almost an inspiration to me because she has had quite a few adversities in her life, but that is not what you focus on, because Jenny has had challenges, but she has overcome them all with style, as you can see, and grace. She is a praying soul. I'm staying with her right now. I should tell you, I came up from Trinidad. It took me all of about 16 hours to get here, but I could not come. Jenny called and she said, Sandra, you know, she told me, you know, you've been here for every important function or event in my life. And when she told me she was going to open this business, I said, you know, Jenny, I couldn't be prouder of you, and I'm going to come. It took some doing, but here I am. Jenny, I think most of you probably know Jenny as being a very warm, loving, giving person. And she is the essence of style. And I just want to say, Jenny, that this business venture that you and John have embarked upon, I wish you all the best. I know you will be successful. Regrettably, I'm leaving on Wednesday, so I can't get any treatments that matter. But I'll be back. I'll have to stay probably about 6 weeks, I'm told. So that, and I expect to get special rates. if we all did, I don't know if they'll make much of a profit, you know, but we will spread the word.
Please
expect
do.
That we will see a franchise of Eternal Beauty Skin and Laser in Trinidad. You know, we need tightening up there too. So that, you know, your services will be well appreciated. So that, I just want to say welcome to everyone who's here this evening. And to say on behalf of Jenny, thank you. I'm sure she'll say her own thank yous. I know that quite a few persons have come and have passed through since the doors have been open. And Jenny and John, I want to wish you all the best. And I'm now calling Jenny to say a few words.
Thank you.
Before I say anything, I'd like John's father to come up and say something about John.
Uh-oh.
Be afraid.
Oh,
wow.
Hello.
Hi, Mike.
Anyhow, so I'm back from Toronto, Canada. I don't know any of the people know Canada. It's just way north of here. Anyhow, we had a big storm. No power, no nothing, no TV. And it was 43 years ago. So we had nothing else to do but make John. And it was a very good thing because he's an amazing guy. So last year, it was November, October, he came over to Canada and we did a few things together. He told me he's going to open up this business. And I had no idea what he's talking about, okay? You talk about Botox, laser beams. And I said, John, he says, I have no idea what you... He said, well, we can make you beautiful. I said, look, I'm beautiful. What do you want to change? So it was great, but, you know... give me 1 minute here. You almost last, John. 20 years ago, 30 years ago, and I'm so glad he's here today. And he did what he does today. It's just amazing. It's just it's such, let's face it, that's a beautiful, beautiful place he built there. It's just amazing. And I'm very happy for him, and I hope they're going to do very well. Okay, and wish him all the best. And thank you for sending me the ticket. Otherwise, I wouldn't be here. That's all I wanted to say.
Thank you. Jenny?
I just want to thank everybody for being here. When I got the idea to do this and I approached John and he said yes, I was a woman on a mission. And I was told many people that this was not going to be, not going to happen today. And I said, you don't know who you're messing with. I really have to thank the construction crew. I was on their backs like a monkey. I would be surprised if they ever want to see my face again. But today's here, the time is now, and it's happening. You see it for yourself. And I just want you to know how much each of you present here has meant to me in my life. And this is a new adventure. And most of you don't need anything, but you better come in. And send all of your friends. I'm looking forward to getting started and making a success of this. We've worked really hard. John and I have not gotten to bed before two this last week. But we're looking forward to getting back to a normal life and having you all stop by from time to time and sending your friends. So thank you for being here. Thank you for all your support with this and everything else that you've supported us with in our lives. I know everybody here is special to both of us. John?
Yes.
Hello, everybody. Thanks for coming out and seeing our brand new clinic. Since I was 12 or 13, I had a dream. A dream of opening a medical cosmetic clinic. I think 13-year-old, I have an older sister. She's 2 years older. And I could tell when I was 13 that she was not going to age well.
And so, be careful, she's my daughter.
And so I'm so happy that now we have something finally to help her out in her advanced years. And I was amazed. I went through 30 years before I found Jenny Lynn and found out that she had experience in the field. She had opened clinics before and ran them, and she knew everyone in the industry. So when I met her and found this out, I was like, oh, it's perfect. I found opening one, and I found someone who knows how to run one. So she designed everything. Like she said, I want huge chandeliers, and I said, we can't afford that. And she goes, oh, come on, John, sure we can. I'll get a good deal. I'll get all that kind of money. And she goes, you just shut up, and I'll take care of that stuff. And she had ideas for friends.
Way to go, Jenny.
So basically, she designed all of this. So thanks to her. No thanks to me.
Did your part.
I don't know if I would have put the kibosh on all this. And so I hope to see you all. I hope you all enjoy it. And I look forward to many fantastic years here.
They're here. All right.
Now we have the ceremonial part to Janelle and Mister. We're going to have the cutting of the ribbons to Eternal Beauty and Skin.
Well, there's yours.
Yep.
It's a race, right? It's a race.